car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
Huh. This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambi store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
I know what I saw, man. And it was a giant bat.
Look, I'm telling you, you saw a Batman, you know?
Look out! It's Batman!
I saw a body chained to a wall earlier. This town's better off covered in gas.
The bat's got nowhere left to hide! Draw him out! Finish him!
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
It has not escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective.
Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control. Firefly.
You beat me once, but that was a long time ago. stinking city will be purified by flames!
You know, sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires. Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambi store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
I'm impressed, but you have more to learn. Give me a sign when you are ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
Officers have reported hearing the same opera music associated with other crime scenes you've investigated.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place. There was an army out there. They really meant it.
Control Falcon 4. We've got something. There's a body strung up on a rooftop in Bristol. Over. Damn animal.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
That's 3 victims, all of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
You think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them. Challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
It's not Scarecrow's army. It's the other guys.
Other guy?
Scarecrow's working with some badass militia type. Thinks he's a badass anyway. Wears his own bat suit.
That man ain't gonna like that.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Fortune.
Well, Dark Knight, eager for more? It's humbling, isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. Should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective. Not yet. It's far too much fun watching you try. Think you're going to figure this out.
The remote Batmobile control.
This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill. Well done, Detective. detective. Your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Well, well, you figured it out, or blundered your way to victory. Time to help Catwoman with her key. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, Detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So...
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat? This is quite the head scratcher, isn't it?
Oops.
Sorry. Probably shouldn't be talking about your head. Sorry.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by 2 digits. To account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on 8, but, well, 9 lives? I couldn't resist. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No, you do it.
No, Kitty. Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big mysterious green door.
Yes, yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait. Well done, Dark Knight. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
talk! Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
I sure hope the bat died in that explosion.
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed. Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Good luck. No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark. Well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman, neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
Oh, look, it's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. Oh, Dark Knight. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission.
Come on!
Why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistants?
This one's for you, Eddie.
Prototypes, Dark Knight. These are merely prototypes. So try to mitigate that primal... Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
Another This is going to take all night, isn't it? That was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
When did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes, You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs?
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your... Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city even if I wanted to.
Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages.
Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise. Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. Seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Oh, bats! How very me of you! Though I can see why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off. It's lonesome to save the day. better stay at the office, Bat. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Joker? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Boozy. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bat. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. There are casualties. It's inevitable. Unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky.
Damn seatbelt. Yeah, she can fight too. Had a couple of ninja sticks hidden in her wheelchair. Went straight for the boss when he grabbed her. Ninja sticks.
Titanium-coated armor plating. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot. You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you. Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever did. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Whoa!
doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here.
What kind of super villain thinks a bullet... Dummy, and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman!
Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Driver isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
Tracking my broadcast location? It's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this! If you kill me, you won't know where he is!
You need me alive!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. I remember. No more. I'll tell you, just stop.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
The Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Thank you.
17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
One of the missing fire crew is being held at Grand Avenue Station. I'm going to get him back.
Plan your attack, sir. Multiple sentry gun placements have been detected.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
Citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
He's here! Run!
taken out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
See what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Arkham Knight? I never heard of him. And I was in Arkham City.